Hi, in today's video, I'll be solving all the possible errors while using this application which I have already shown in my earlier video. And thank you guys for 700k views and 16k likes for that video. So first of all, open the application and allow the permission. Then select the folder where the video to be converted is saved, and I have taken 540p portrait video for the demonstration. Now click on expert mode, then MP4H264AAC option, and over here when you click on the play button, you can preview your selected video which will be displayed above. Now in the crop option, select the entire area of your video and click on crop, and this is done for not letting your video output zoomed out. And in the audio option, you have to do nothing. And in this option, scroll the toggle to 30, which is the maximum video quality. Now enable video bitrate and adjust the value in between 2500 to 3500 kb per second. In frame rate, you can either choose 30 fps or 60 fps. Now in the resolution option, set the value which is displayed on the screen according to your video aspect ratio. As mine is a portrait video, I am selecting the first value. Now click on keep ratio and the settings is done. You can rename your video over here. And for seeing your converted video in your gallery, click on change and select DCIM folder. Then click on OK, and the final step is to smashing on convert. Now the video is converted and let's see it in gallery, and a new folder is created. Now you can see the video is successfully enhanced, and let's see the video comparison. One thing you have to keep in mind is that this one is just a free and simple mobile application in which it enhances your video quality to a minimum level, which does not mean that you may get an output which is just like captured in an expensive smartphone or camera. If that was the case, nobody is going to buy a new gadget, right? Also, I does not recommend you to convert a video which is having more than 5 minutes duration because it consumes more time. And there are a lot of other AI and paid software available in the market which makes the video conversion and enhancement in more easier way. And if you wanted to know about those applications and softwares, comment down below and show your support by giving a like and subscribing to my channel. Turn on the bell notification so that you will get notified with my latest videos. So this is Jane Jito signing off. Peace.